Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Elden Ring. We just beat up that weird wolf boss, so let us go to... You know, we can start exploring this swamp looking area. Oh, you know what? Let's go back to that ring. Which was somewhere... That's the shack. Yeah, let's go back to the... To that one arena looking thing. Where we got wrecked with that knight the first time. The knight with the shield. So let's see if we can take him down. So the wolves are gonna show up, but I'm just gonna go through them. Our job is to go and try to beat that one little area. I got memories. We beat that one giant thing here. A ton of sheep. There it is. How many bosses have we defeated? It's the... We've defeated the... That tree sentinel. We've defeated that... Worm. No, not the worm. That wolf. I think we've beaten two bosses so far. Okay. So still not doing a lot of damage. It's not good. His shield looks like it throws fire, to be honest. Come on, buddy. Still hurts. Still hurts a ton. Woo! Whoa, what the? Okay, he's not happy. Ouch. Ooh, that did not hurt. Okay, cool. He's on me. I mean, it's doing a little bit damage. I think what I'm going to do is try to do as much magic damage as possible. Ouch. I did half damage. I think that was pretty decent. Steak. Let's go to the steak. There was a steak right there, right? Yeah. Gonna go one more time. This time I'm gonna try parrying him. I'm gonna take the advice of our fellow Elden Ringers and hope for the best. I suck at parrying. So, I think I just need to focus of like when it's supposed to like be parried. Like, I don't know, maybe I'll get lucky maybe. Come on. Parry. Okay, there we go. Parry. Got this. Parry. Don't be afraid. Nope. That did not work. Okay. That was not it. Let's try it again. Come on, whack me. Ooh! Okay, that was some kind of like high attack. Nope. Okay, the pierce one, not my best one. But the other swing, I think I could do it. I think I could do the other one. Let's try that one more time. Maybe that could have just been straight up luck. Straight up luck. Okay. Get this real quick. Hop up for that. Dramatically roll on this teleportation thing. Go to the knight, okay. Okay. Oh, not that one. Okay. Nope, not that one either. None of those worked. So the steppy thing won't work. I only have 115 runes. I think I'm gonna leave this. I don't think I'm ready for that. That parrying, I need to practice my parrying. Parrying, and like, it's so hard to do, in my opinion. Okay. So obviously we weren't able to do that. We don't have any runes, so let's just try to go beat this other boss. Let's see if we can beat him. There was one point where I got to like a quarter of his health. I've leveled up a little bit. I've strengthened my magic. So let's see how I do. As a matter of fact, let me get rid of this stupid thing. How do I get rid of it? There we go. So I don't have to be doing all that business. Okay. Okay. Good dodge. Stupid thing's getting in my way. Dodge that. Nice. Okay, he's gonna do the run thing. Well, dodge that, and I did not dodge that one. Okay, not good. Dodge that one. I did not dodge that one. Three hits in a row. Okay, I panicked on that end. At that end. After I got hit. Come on, let's stretch my hands. Wiggle them hands. Okay, let's do this again. I have zero runes, I got nothing to lose. Okay, that was stupid. How do I do a double? Oh, there we go. I don't use the freaking shield anyway, so. I wonder if it does more damage, I don't know. We'll see. Alright, mark it. 121, I think it does? I don't know. I'm gonna pretend it does, just to make myself feel better. Okay, dodge those, nice. Is it running towards me? Okay. Dodge that, and dodge. Nope. Okay, I'm not panicking. Let's heal up. Okay. Dodged it. Nope, I did not dodge it. Did not dodge that. Okay, come on. Dodge that. Come on. Dodged it. Okay, nice. Gonna recover. Okay, dodge it. Boom. Wait for it. Dodge it. Boom. Okay. That was good. Dodge. Come on. Okay. Good dodge. Not dodged. I didn't dodge that one because of my stupid. I got too cocky. Okay, but we're getting better. Halfway. This next one. Let's keep them hands wiggled. I'm pretty sure this is a boss right here too. Like, they look very sus. I feel like they. Look at that sword. There's no way I'm not fighting that. Okay. I got this. We got this, friends. We got this. So my little hop of encouragement. Dodge that. Good stuff. Boom. Let's do it. Boom. Dodge that. Nice. Ah, damn it. This little, like, flight in the air is pretty cool, though. I'm not lying. Okay, dodge that. Oh, not that. It, yeah, caught me off guard with that one. Absolutely caught me off guard with that. Damn it. You know what? Get comfortable. You got this. Use some hand sanitizer. Whew. Okay, clean my hands of this mess. Let's go. Let's go. There's no way we're not getting this. We've defeated other bosses. We have to defeat this boss to progress in the game anyways. So, let's show him who's boss. Okay, running towards me. Boom, dodge. Boom, dodge. Okay. Ouch. Oh no, ouch. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, good. Just patience. Just be patient. Oh, shit. Patience, 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 patience. Don't overdo it. You don't need to maximize your damage. Just as long as you dodge all the moves. All the moves. Ah! Okay, dodge all the moves. All the moves. Just dodge the moves. Just dodge the moves. Just dodge them. Just dodge them and you'll be fine. Yeah. Ah! There we go. Dodge the moves. Dodge the moves. You're doing good. Thou art of passing skill. Dodged it. Nice. Okay. Dodged it. Dodged it. Don't get cocky. Don't get cocky. Dodge and dodge. Okay. When he steps, it's that step. It's the step. It's a step. Once he steps, I dodge. Ooh, okay. Okay, come on, survive it, survive it, survive it, survive it, survive it. Survive it, survive it, survive it. Survive it! You didn't survive that! I was doing so good. I think. I mean, now that I'm looking at his health, there's still a bit to go, but. Damn, this guy looks deadly. I look it. I thought this guy was gonna be the boss that we were gonna fight in that one cave. Okay, we got this. I have two spells with me. Not using the shield because I don't use it. Okay. Come on, throw your blades. Okay, there we go, there we go. There we go, there we go. Okay, do the running thing. Dodge and step dodge. Nice, nice, nice. Dodge. Okay. Dodge. Dodge. And just step back on that one. Gosh. Damn you. Damn you. Damn you. It sucks that this guy jumps and he doesn't freaking fall off, but like I'm just like chilling right there and get like stunned and I fall. Stupidest death so far. Stupid. Okay. Let's go again. Maybe I just suck. Maybe just maybe Mitch could do this like without like any problems. But I'm not giving up. No siree. Okay. 1/8 damage, 1/8 damage, we're doing good, we're doing good. Step away from him. Ah, the stupid blade. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good, we're doing good. I'm gonna heal! Boop! Ah, psych! He thought I was gonna heal. Okay, he's doing his running. This is a good step, there we go. Heal. There we go, there we go. Damn it. Ooh, I got stuck on those blades. Yep. Okay, dodge that, dodge that. Two hits, okay. Step away, step away. Recover stamina. Take a hit, there we go. Okay, he's gonna do the... Dodge, step dodge, nice. Dodge that. Dodge that. He's gonna throw his blight blade, I bet. This thing's annoying me. Okay, there we go, there we go. There we go. Okay, okay. Oh, I don't know what that... Okay, okay. Step away. Step away from that. Okay. Take a deep breath. Deep breaths. Okay, good, good, good. Two shots on that. There we go. Dodge that. Dodge this. Dodge this! Okay, there we go. We're back in... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, this is it. Dodge, step, dodge. There we go. Treated a little bit. Okay, did a little bit of damage there. Doing damage. Okay, we're close. We're close. I'm scared. Okay, this is my chance. Step, dodge. Okay. Ooh. No. No. We got him. Great enemy felt. We freaking got him. Remember me. Remember me. I will not cower. Screw you. That ending almost got me again. We almost did not make it. I think this is a good spot to stop. I don't think it's that long of an episode, but we literally just beat one of the great bosses. We beat him, and it was so close. I think this is the perfect place to stop. I need to relax. I need to, like, take some deep breaths and go do, like, some meditation or something. I need to contemplate how the freak I survived this. Alright, so thank you very much for watching this episode. Subscribe, hit that thumbs up, hit that notification button. Oh, and get ready for the next episode, because we are continuing into this damn castle where more deadly monsters await us. I am sure of it. So I will definitely see you next time, and thank you for watching.